generation, smartphones have replaced many things like alarm, torch, landline phone, music player, and calculator. But still, we all have love for one thing. What is that? Wristwatch. My uncle and aunt gifted me this wristwatch. Is it nice? When we love watches, we should know what is wrist movement and Japanese movement. The movement refers to the interior mechanism of the watch. Simply, we can say watch engine. Swiss are aesthetically designed with fine quality, exceptional craftsmanship, whereas the Japanese are designed with precision, good quality, and workmanship. These movements are used to power watches of all kinds and used by the watchmakers all around the world. Swiss still use hand assembly for some caliber models, and the Japanese mostly use automated robotic line. But it's very difficult to compare these two due to the difference in design, accuracy, manufacture, and the style of each piece. Now check your watch is Swiss or Japanese. Choose.